The slinger should not move his feet. The slinger watches the target at all times. The slinger observes his fall of shot and adjusts his aim accordingly. The slinger should not rush his shooting, but this technique allows a steady rate of 10 shots per minute. With practice, higher shooting rates are possible.